Footage filmed in Cox Bazar's coastal district of Teknaf in Dhakinpara on Sunday shows houses and fences in the coastline reportedly damaged by Cyclone Mocha. According to local authorities, more than 350 houses were destroyed by the strong winds of the storm that has intensified to Category 5 Atlantic hurricane. Several villages in the eastern sides are being flooded by the sea tide. Cyclone Mocha has also hit hard neighboring state of Myanmar and is already claimed to be the most powerful cyclone seen in Bangladesh in the last two decades.